do not want to be killed. We do not want to be harassed. We do not want problems. We just want you to lay the fuck low.
What do we want? What do we want? What do we want?
The truth of the matter is that what we're doing is long overdue. It is not only about SARS. Even when they end SARS, SARS is emblematic of a bigger problem. We are protesting against societal dysfunction.
We are angry Nigerian youth. Why are we angry? We are angry because SARS is killing and stunting us. Because I own an iPhone doesn't mean I'm a criminal. Because I have a dreadlock doesn't mean I'm a criminal.
I'm here as an human who refused to be killed. Someone who wants to live. I'm here firstly for humanity. I want an end to police brutality.
We are taking back our future. We are taking back everything that rightful belongs to us. And most importantly, we are telling them, end SARS.
Why are you doing what you're doing?
I want them to know that as we are doing this process in peaceful, then we are still very good in cleaning. We are still clean and we can still make everything clean and nice.
God bless everybody for coming up, for giving your time and everything.